guys, it's me, Jennie, and we're here with Super Mario RPG, finally! I have been waiting so long to play this game. Now, you're probably wondering, Jen, it's Retro Wednesday. Are you kidding me? I'm going to have to wait like a whole another week to see another episode of this? No, actually no. After Undertale is over, this is going to be taking its place. So, to all you people out there who were just saying that, yeah, I hear you. I see you. Okay, so those of you who don't know, back in the 90s, Nintendo and Square came together to make an RPG that Mario was a star of. Haha, a star, because actually the title is called Search of the Seven Stars. Or Legend of the Seven Stars, my bad. Legend of the Seven Stars. Now, a good amount of you probably have played this before. Don't hate me. I've never finished this game. I have never, ever, ever finished this game. I played this game a little bit, and it brings back much nostalgia. So I am ready to get started. I'm ready to play this. I'm ready to beat this with all of you guys out there. So let's start. Let's be... What are you telling me? Oh, because there's no game there. Duh. I have to go to a new game. Duh. We get to name Mario? Well, we're gonna keep his name Mario. Of course. It's gonna stay the same. We're not gonna change it. Oh, look at these beautiful butterflies. Oh my gosh. Did it get dark all of a sudden? What's going on? Oh, there's lightning. I'll just stand here on the top of this hill and hope I won't get struck. Ah! Help! Mario! Because I can't save myself! And there he goes. Off to save the princess. Oh, look at her. Help me! Go, little Mario, go. And he's gone. He did a Sonic run there. All winding up, ready to go. Now, those of you who don't know, this is not like your regular Mario game. Clearly. This is an RPG. This is where we take turn-based battle systems, and we have monsters roaming around. It's not the same. Not what you're used to. Huh, okay. Oh no! Oh no! Boom! They just pop like balloons. You hear that noise? Alright, we don't really need to fight. I hope we don't need to fight these guys. I don't really have any healing items. So, I mean, I'm not dying or anything. They are taking like one hit point off me each turn though. Well, that was a miss. Miss! You missed me! You missed me! Ah. Pop! I blow you up! Here I go! Pop! Let's go! Okay, we're going. Don't you tell me what to do, Mario. Oh! What are you doing? What are you guys doing in that lava over there? Okay, go back now. Oh, that's cool. I can jump. Look at that. Whoa! 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 This is great! Did the princess up there? Hello, me, Mario! Oh, that's cool music. Oh, yeah! No. Don't let Bowser bruise you, Mario!
Mario, prepare yourself!
I wasn't prepared to do a Bowser voice. If I had known, I would have thought more about this. What does Bowser sound like? He's definitely like a turtle dinosaur.
Mario, prepare yourself for the great beyond.
I guess it's what turtle dinosaurs sound like. Who knows? Snap. There we go. Oh, wait. I'm not supposed to hit Bowser. I'm supposed to hit the chain that Bowser's on. Yeah. I forgot, but I remembered. Mario, the chain. Aim for the chain. Mario! At least she's trying to get out of there. She's trying to get out of her entrapment. She's wiggling and squirming up there. Mario, the chain! Yeah, I know! I'm aiming for it. Can't you see me hitting the chain? Like, I'm hitting it.
What a joke! Put some muscle into it!
You're a joke, Bowser. You're such a joke.
What was that sound?
He's like, ang, the ball and chain.
No. It's a chain reaction. Hang on, Kate Link.
Oh, he's crying. Yeah!
Coming, Mario.
Hey! Fight, Mario! Fight!
This should finish you.
No! He only had to hit my chain twice to make it fall. Oh, it already caught up to him. He's bawling his eyeballs out.
Did you think I was just gonna give her to ya? You're always in my way. This is it. I'm gonna take you out, Mario.
Funga! Funga?
Foiled again.
Here we go. What am I gonna grab onto? Kink Link? Okay. Must have been falling pretty slow. Oh, Mario. You had me so worried. Let's get out of here. Shriek! Ah! Mario! I'm going to fall! Oh, there they go. There goes the stars. But you guys never seen him before in a Mario game. I mean, well, except this one, of course. Now, that's an intro. That's how you do an intro. And there goes all the seven stars. And we have to go find them. Hope he lands safe. The Pipe House! I wonder why it's called that. Look out, Toad! Here he comes! Oh my gosh. How did he fly all the way over here? Is this my house? Hey, Mario! Lots of people use something called a door to go in and out of their houses. Anyway, I came by to pick up Toadstool, so she's a bit late. Oh, you're just not gonna say anything about that? About how I just flew into my house? Like, where I came from, or anything? What am I doing? Get off! Oh, God, I'm jumping on my bed. I didn't know you could do- Oh, no! Okay, then. I guess we're going to sleep! We deserve a rest after that. Why not? Get up! Get out of bed! Out of bed! Come on, rise and shine. Early bird gets the worm and junk like that. Alright. Anything? Can I do anything with this window? I can't do anything. Well, I can turn off the light and I can jump on my bed. That's cool. this fun music? What is this? Is this save? Is this a save? It is a save. We're gonna save Mario's pad. Level 1. Whee! Yeah, a save. Can I jump on him? Look at me! Look at me! I'm riding him! Yeah! Okay. I'm done. I'm done. Hey, I thought the princess was there with you, Mario! So where is she? Mario! What's with the silent treatment? You're not telling me something. It's Bowser again, isn't it? Oh no, here we go again. Mario, would you please bring her back like you always do? Like I always do. So true, Toad. If you're tired, just turn off the fungi light for a snooze. I did. I sure did do that. Alright, let's go get the princess, you guys. Here we go. Off to the princess. Our adventure begins. No, we don't want to go to Bowser's Keep. Where are we going? Oh, yes, we do. It's like the only place we can go. I guess we're going back. Bowser's Keep. Here we go. Plain and simple. Just walk right over. Oh, gosh. I have to be the sword, too? I need an evil voice for this one.
Halt! Who goes there? Who goes there? A trespasser? This castle now belongs to us, the Smitty Gang! It's our first step towards taking over this world. And if it weren't for your nosy characters like you, we'd practically own this world. So let's see you deal with this!
What are you doing? Are you causing an earthquake? Run, Mario! Ah! Get off the bridge! It's falling! Ah. Oh wow, I like that rock formation it's on. Bowser got some landscaping done. How much did that cost, Bowser? Alright, so what do? We go back to Toad? Tell him what's up? Toad! Toad, I tried to get the princess, but he wouldn't let me because his giant sword in the keep. There you are. Toad! You're back so soon! Did you forget something? No? What happened then? Oh my god, let me just tell you all about it. Oh my god, it's gonna happen. I'm gonna take a pound. I'm gonna jump it down my head. The bridge to Bowser's Keep is now out. Just wonderful. We must inform the Chancellor of the Mushroom Kingdom at once. Let's go, Mario! Let's go! Off we go! Woo, woo, woo! I'm gonna save. Woo! Boing, 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 boing! Oops, excuse me. Oh! That bump on your head reduced your HP level. One of Mushroom Kingdom's famous items. I'll perk you up. I received a mushroom! Do you know how to use items? I probably will figure it out. Oh, I see. You're just so well-traveled and experienced, Mario! Now why did I rush back? I had something to tell you. Oh! Is it that guy? Ah! I remember! I came to warn you that Mushroom Way is swarming with monsters. I just barely made it back here in one piece. Mario, please do something. Perhaps I can help. Do you know about time gates?
I do. I know all about them. I have a couple Final Fantasies under my belt.
Hey, you better watch out. He knows about time gates.
Oh, he knows! He knows! He's gonna punch our lights out.
Oh, yeah, you better walk away. You better walk away, Mumba. He's got more bark than a bite, huh? Now why did I rush back?
I had something to tell you. You told me the monsters were swarming.
That's right. We need to tell the Chancellor about Toadstool. I'll see you over at the Mushroom Kingdom.
You don't want to come with me? I mean, you just said the place is swarming with monsters.
Just in case, take these with you.
Receive 3 mushrooms. Yay!
Yay! Yay! Yay!
All right. Oh my gosh, Mushroom Way, here we go. Oh, oh. Our first Moomba. All right. Our Goomba. Goomba. What is that? That was lovely. That was super lovely. That guy gave me a flower when he died. Usually that's the other way around. When people die, they give you flowers. Toad! I'm coming to get you! I'm coming, Toad! I will come get you! Oh, there's so many monsters. Toad, it might take me a while. It might take me a little bit to come to you. Oh, here's a sky turtle. It's a sky turtle. All right. Sky turtle. These guys are tough. Holy moly. Don't kill me. Oh my goodness. I don't want to die already. We've barely begun the let's play. Oh my gosh. Hold on, Mario. Oh, they are ramming me. Please die. No! No! It was a miss. Please die. Okay, sweet. Jesus Christ, Sky. Oh my gosh. I am using all my mushrooms on these freaking sky turtles. The sky trooper on Arn. I'm using all my mushrooms on my sky trooper. Kill him, Mario. Yes. Yes. Nice. Only 2 experience bonus. Toad, I'm almost there. I'm almost there, Toad. I got you. I got you. I got you. Okay, Toad, I'm here. Whew. My life was flashing before my eyes for a second there. Here's a little something in return. What'd you give me? Honey syrup. Now, why are you running away? You're just gonna get in trouble again. Oh my gosh, I don't want to touch the sky turtles. What are these? Mine are moving like his are. Ooh, I like this map. This is a cool map. No! What did I just get? Definitely wasn't honey or mushroom. What the frick? What was that? No! No! You can't get me. Oh no, Toad! How do I get over there? Ah! Oh my god, these guys are coming out of nowhere. Why you do that to me? Okay, I'm gonna mess with this guy. Level up! Woohoo! Nice. Oh no! Oh, it's only one guy. Ready now. Yes! I got you, Toad! 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 Boy, that was a close call. Here's a token of my appreciation. What do you mean? A flower tab! Ooh, a little tap tab. Little tab of flowers. Alright, I'm gonna defeat all the enemies in this area real quick. I know there's one little one that sneaks out right here. Come here, come here. Gonna check out the other platforms here. Woo! No! Why did it do that? Here! No! Oh my god, really? Am I really having trouble right now? Am I really having trouble with this? There we go. What is this? A flower! Yay! Alright, now the last platform. And now! Oh, it's a monster. Okay, I got all the monsters here. I sure did. I hope I'm not missing anything hidden. Are there any, like, hidden boxes? I don't know. I don't know. What? No! No! Can right, I can. Yeah, you get him, Mario! What are these guys called? Spiky!
Hey, it's Spiky! How you doing, man? How you doing?
Oh! That hurt, Spiky. I thought you liked me. I thought we were friends. Don't do it again! Oh, no. I don't have any mushrooms. Oh, no, I don't have any mushrooms. Oh, I can run! Oh! Run away! Wait, what am I doing? Run button. I don't have any health, no! I wasn't ready!
Mario, you better be careful. He's definitely got a mean streak.
Yeah. Going over here. No. No. Okay, I'm gonna go save real quick. And sleep. I'm gonna go save and sleep. Alright, you guys, I'm gonna end that here on this note. The next episode will be the boss battle of that guy who's got Toad. Thank you so much for watching today's Retro Wednesday video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll catch you guys later.